In this example, we are given that a conducting wire of resistance 120 ohm at 20 degree centigrade is connected in a circuit. And due to the current flow in it, its resistance increases to 240 ohms. Now, we are required to find the final temperature of wire. And it is also given that the temperature coefficient of resistance is 2 into 10 to the power minus 4 per degree centigrade. Here, directly we can use resistance at a temperature T is equals to resistance at a reference temperature, that is 20 degree centigrade, multiplied by 1 plus alpha T minus 20. This is the relation we are using for the variation resistance with the temperature. Here I am taking reference temperature to be at 20 degree centigrade. If I substitute the values, you can see resistance at temperature T is 240. At 20, it is 120 multiplied by 1 plus the value of alpha is 2 into 10 to the power minus 4 multiplied by T minus 20. On further simplifying the values, here you can see this can be cancelled with a factor of 2. So, here on further simplifying the result, you can see the value of T we are getting is this 1 by 2 into 10 to the power minus 4 plus 20. On further solving this expression, we are getting it to be 5020 degree centigrade. That will be the answer to this problem.